Guys, this is Chaox, and I'm coming here to teach you how to get diamonds from cooking and superstar careers. Alright, if you go to superstar career and you press good, you will need some requirements, some items. If you buy them, you will create a new item that you can list in the shop for diamonds in exchange, of course. After you have all needed, you can add and produce them. Alright guys, now you will have this certain item. You have to wait 30 minutes for it to be ready. And now with the cooking career, we're gonna do something similar. We need some ingredients, and then you gotta press backup and process. It's gonna take like 30 seconds to craft, but after it, you have to wait 30 minutes for each item you made. Remember, you have only 100 stamina per day, and that can let you craft one item from superstar and two items from cooking career.
If bromancing is your thing, heroes your club.
He meant revolution, so revolution is gonna be your club. Anyways, after the 30 minutes, you can claim the items you made or you craft. And now we can sell them in the shop or list them in the shop from our inventory in exchange for diamonds. You can do this every day. So that's all, guys.